Hey guys, we are at the Isuzu booth, and well, they are showing the D-Max, New X in various sort of modification options. But I think more interesting actually is this display. What is this? This is the new 1.9 liter diesel engine that Isuzu has already launched in Thailand for the past, I think, 2 or 3 years, and soon will be launched in Malaysia. Yes, that's right. This is a 1.9 liter diesel engine that will be going into the D-Max. Okay, so I can't remember the figures off the top of my head, but what I'm going to say is that this engine is a very surprising development from Isuzu, because all the while, right, Isuzu has been a very conservative, you know, with their engineering. They have always, you know, persisted with high capacity, low output solutions. The reason for that is simple. When you have a high capacity engine pushing out low outputs, you get better fuel efficiency. You get way better reliability and durability than you would if you were to squeeze a low capacity engine to very, very high outputs. Okay, and they have a track record for it, because like they have done their Duramiles campaign. These, their 3-liter D-Maxes will cover Bangkok to Singapore in one tank without needing to refuel. So this 1.9-liter engine, this represents a new breakthrough for Isuzu, and as we all know, Isuzu never had issues with reliability. I've not heard of complaints of this engine in terms of reliability. Of course, in Malaysia, the 1.9, this engine will have its appeal, especially in peninsular Malaysia, for, you know, road tax purposes. But I suspect in East Malaysia, Isuzu would probably still need to keep the 3-liter engine for that market, for which there is no replacement for displacement.